A round of applause for Hong Kong Harry.